All right, the Swiss ball crunch. As you get down on top of the Swiss ball, I want you to do a quick little tuck of your pelvis so that you have a nice neutral back. You see that straight line? My butt isn't just like hanging off the side of the ball. And then pull your belly button into your spine and crunch up as tiny as you can get, and then stretch out to really elongate and then shorten your abs.